turn around, leave it all behind. So free for the moment, lost somewhere between the earth and the sky. So
do you think that it's possible for someone to be in love with someone else and not even know it?
In this life, there are nothing but possibilities.
Well, that's good. So I have to tell Corey that I love her by 1:37.
That's an excellent time.
Wow. You did have hair when you went in there, right?
Yeah, it's still in the sink if you want to glue it. Hey, Lucas, is it true you committed the perfect crime?
Not entirely perfect.
You see that, man? Hey, Debbie, wait a minute. What's with you today?
Bad hair day.
No, I mean with this. What is this? Huh? What happened?
And I went to rock and roll heaven, and I wasn't on the guest list. Now, please move. I've got to go to work.
No. Now, you tell me what is going on.
I decided I'd rather kill myself than meet Rex Manning. Now, excuse me. I'm going.
No, listen to me. This isn't funny. I'm not joking. I'm not going to let you go out of here until you tell me what's going on.
Mind your own business.
She's fine. She's amazing.
Thank you.
She's in the store. She's gonna be okay.
What's with you? Yesterday you were normal, and today you're like the Chinese guy from The Karate Kid. What's with you today?
What's with today today?
Oh, wow. Why'd you do that? Just your typical nutty teenager in America. Oh, before you guys hear all about it.
That's supposed to be a joke, right?
No, you're the joke.
Well, Sinead O'Rebellion. Shock me, shock me, shock me with that deviant behavior.
That is so clever. I swear to God, you get smarter the shorter your skirt gets.
And you get smarter the shorter your hair gets. So it's probably a good thing you went with that.
Yeah.
It's a wonderful look for you, darling.
Thank you.